Palomo. I'm currently the president of SWISCAN, which stands for the Student Work, Social Work Student Community Advocacy Network. I'm currently the president of SWISCAN, and I'm also part of Student Government Association here on campus. I'm the director of Community Outreach in student government, and it's kind of sort of like SWISCAN. We do a lot of community work in the community. We do a lot of advocacy as well. So I've been part of both organizations for a year and a half now. My story is a little funny because when I first came to UHD, I was not involved in high school at all. You know, when I first decided to come to UHD, I was determined to be involved and be different, someone that I was not in high school, right? I was like, I don't want to waste my time and my money, you know, coming to college and not being active. So the first thing that I did, I became an ambassador here at UHD my freshman year. So I was an ambassador for a year, and it was really fun. I got to learn a lot of things about the university and other things that it offers. And then I became involved with student government, and I learned a lot of things. I enhanced my leadership skills. And then I attended, the summer of 2014, I attended a leadership institute during the summer that UHD offered, and it taught us about different things about ourselves. We went a little bit deep into what we value, what we believe in, and I learned a lot of things about myself that I didn't know before, right? And as soon as I came back to school that fall, I decided that I wanted to become a social work major. So as soon as I came back, I applied, and I got accepted to the program, and I became involved in SWISCAN. And it has been such a wonderful journey because I didn't know that being involved and going out there in the community could make such an impact in the people that were going out there and helping. So it has been a tremendous opportunity that I've been able to lead with other students that are part of the organization. We have about 32 members that are part of SWISCAN, and we have 13 members that are part of Community Outreach and Student Government. I think that it's so important for the students to be involved in the community because we're not only making an impact in the community and the other people that we're helping, but we're also, when we're going out there, we are the representatives of the university. We are the representatives of the college public service. We are the representative of social work. So when we go out there, we're not only helping them, but we're also helping ourselves. We're also networking, and we're also building our careers a little bit farther. So I think being involved has been such a great experience that I've never imagined going this far. I actually came, my family and I came to the US as political refugees from Cuba, and I was 11 years old when I came here. So it's been a wonderful journey, obviously, and I'm very grateful that I chose to come to a university that embraces diversity, that embraces me as an individual, that embraces other people from all over the world, not just Cuba, but from all over the world, and seeing that such a diverse campus and such a diverse college of public service really empowered me and gave me the strength that I needed to feel like I belonged, because I never felt like I belonged here or in the US or in Houston. I felt like I was disconnected with my community, and being involved has totally changed that perspective of, you know, of what does it mean to be involved in campus? What does it mean to belong somewhere? And I felt like being involved and not just with me, but being in a group of people that you get to work with every single day, and has been an inspiring opportunity for myself, and I hope for the members as well. So I think that it's so important to continue being the voice for those people that cannot speak for themselves. It's so important to advocate for them. I just came from, actually, I went to Washington, D.C. with an organization called HACU. It's the Hispanic Association of Colleges and Universities. When we went to the Capitol, and we met with different Congress members, and we talked about different issues affecting universities like UHD. And what are the main issues affecting us here, whether it's tuitions, whether it's money, the funds that are not being distributed equally to our universities. So we went and we talked to these members that are making huge impact in the government and the institutions that we attend. So going out there and speaking as a leader and representing our college and the university was a very empowering experience too, because it made me believe that, wow, if I can do this, I think I can go again and advocate for other issues that I'm passionate about. So it was a wonderful experience, and I think I would have never gotten as far as I have without the help that I've gotten from my professors, from the members of my organization, from the dean of students. I would have never gotten that far without someone believing in myself, right? So I feel like you just need that one person that's gonna believe in you, and then you just go out there and do great things. That's truly, I truly believe that.